These people volunteer to do this. They volunteer because they have a desire to do this work and a drive. They went down there. There was nothing going to stop them from doing their job. When it transitions to a recovery, our work ethic is still the same. We're going to go at that with the same tenacity to finish the job and provide comfort and closure.